welcome back. And I have a Target haul. I'm here with my friend. This is all stationary stuff. I'm going to do this haul first because in here there's quite a bit of stuff. And then I have this big Target bag of stuff, and I'm going to do that separate because that's other stuff. My total was like $95 and some change. I got a lot of stationery stuff because Easter's coming around, St. Patrick's Day is coming around, and I wanted to do something nice for the girls. I wanted to do something totally different for Destiny because Destiny is really into planning. And I thought it would be nice to incorporate some of these stationery items that Target's One Spot has, instead of giving her like a bunch of junky, babyish kind of things that she would kind of like. So let's just jump right in. And we did get a couple stuff of Valentine that I could find on clearance. And I will tell you guys what it is, and you guys probably will know what it is. So to start off, I grabbed two of these ink pads. These were the only two that I found. Last time I went like around Valentine clearance, they had a bunch, like a square one. One that had a bunch of like colors, but these were the only two that I did find. These are $3 each. How much you wanna bet she's gonna make you guys yawn? These are $3 each. This is a gold one. And this is like a dark, yeah, this is like a dark color pink. This is like a green one. The container is really pretty. I love the color. You guys have already probably seen these go around, but I mean, I'm sorry. I'm late in the game, I guess. This is a purple one, a brown one, and then like another pink, but a lighter pink. So I grabbed that. Dollar Tree does have those, but they're squared, and the only colors that they have are black, blue, green, and red. Those four colors, and that's it. So that would be really nice just to have some extra colors to throw in there. All right, so I picked up three tassels, three different kind of tassels. I really love the whole tassel, you know, thing. I got a new planner from the Happy Planner on clearance at Hobby Lobby, and I love all that dangly stuff. So when I seen that, I was like, oh, that's perfect. Like, I can, you know, I could do that to my page, like, you know. So this one has, it's a two count tassel. This has a yellow one and then a pink one for $1, so not that bad. And then this one has a blue one and then another pink, but it's like a fuchsia pink. And they all have gold in them and browns. So I thought me and Destiny, I can choose which one I really want and then give the other packaging to Destiny. And then I grabbed these yarn tassel sets. It brings, this is also $1, it brings a fuchsia, a blue, a light blue, a pink, and a green. And you can use this for so many different things, but I grabbed that. Okay, I think this is like the only clips that I got. These were a 5 count fabric wooden clips, and they were $1. And these are really cute sometimes to put on your planner or just to have in general. Like, I have this frame that I want to put yarn on it and make like a picture collage on the frame. I will do like a picture, like a video about that. But I thought that would be really, really cute for that. And then everything else is like mixed. I got a little bit of every single collection. So I'm going to show you guys what is going to be for Easter. And then, yeah. So I got her this, and she's dying to get it right now. I told her that we're going to save it for Easter, but if we go out to dinner like this coming up week, then weekend or something, I might end up just pulling that out and give her something to entertain herself with. So we got this from the Target one spot. This was $3. This is like the, you know, the magic, like the magic marker that only colors on here. This is the first time that I've purchased this, so yeah. We'll grab that. That's going to be Easter. Mm-hmm. All right, so Easter wise, I was watching a video yesterday night. I forgot her name, but I seen that she hauled these markers and stuff, and then she said, oh, there's like princesses and like
I see the princess.
Like dinosaur or robots or something like that. So I seen this and I thought that would be awesome for an Easter gift. So this is going to be to my youngest daughter, and they're all like little princesses. I don't know if you guys can see with their awesome little crowns on them. Yeah, so this is an 8-pack of princess markers. This was $3. So I got her that to go with this activity book. This is a pocket coloring book. This one brings 80 sheets of fun coloring. This was $3 as well. I got my oldest daughter one like this last year for Christmas as a stocking stuffer. I don't really want to take out the packaging that much, but it's really cute. It has that on it. What? And see, these are some of the pictures that they have. It looks really cute. So I thought that would be a really cute set for Easter. I got my oldest daughter these sweet scented 8-pack candy scented markers. This was also $3. So they're all scented. We have lemon and lime, banana, orange, peach, mango, strawberry, grape, and blueberry. I would really like the mango and the strawberry. You like blueberries? I wouldn't want that one. So yeah. Growing up, I had like those little scented markers and stuff, like, you know, every kid did. So I picked up that for my oldest daughter. She can use those for her planner or for whatever she decides to do. So for my youngest daughter, how I have the stamping big set, I thought it would be really nice to include her in some of the planning stuff that me and my older daughter do. This was $1, and this is Shopkins, and this is a stamp set, 4-piece. So this is the ink, and then it has like 3 little stamps on it. $1. So not bad. Okay, let's do just the bigger stuff so we can get the big stuff out of the way. Okay, so from that rainbow and unicorn collection that everyone's talking about, I got the holographic stickers. This brings 2 sheets and 100 stickers in total. How cute are those? Very, very cute. And this was $1. And again, I'll probably keep a sheet for myself and then a sheet for my oldest daughter. And then this is a sticker book. This one brings 5 pages, 250 stickers. And this was also $1. Oh, it's not, I haven't opened it yet. So let's see. So we got the protective part off of it. We have these stickers. I've seen them go around because of the videos I've watched. So I knew what I wanted once I went into Target. This page is like super, super cute. Screams a lot of like summer, picnic, beach, pool to me. And then we have this one. And then again, like I said, I can go through it and pick out the ones that I want, and then I can share with her and Destiny as well. Okay, then all the like the sticky notes, page flags, and things like that. So, yeah, and then the rest is all washi. Washi tape. Or what is it that you call it?
Washi tape.
No, the other one.
Ducky one.
The it's duck tape, but it's duck washi. So she's like, oh, ducky tape. I want some ducky tape. So from that, I don't know which collection is which. I don't really know what the, like, what collection is what. But this one is an 80 sheet calendar sticky notes. This was $1, so it brings 80 sheets. I thought that would be really cute to put in your planner, or just to keep it on hand for anything, and then, you know, you can write the days and then stick it on your planner if you cover your monthly spread, depending on what size your planner is. Mm-hmm. And then I got two of these page flags. It says 5 page flags, 20 sheets in each, and this was $1, and these are like the fruits ones.
The same one, like the other one.
So it looks like that. So yeah, I grabbed one for myself and then one for Destiny for Easter. Okay. I grabbed, again, I don't know what collection this is. Let's say this collection, like the ones with like the pinky pastel flowery ones, let's say that's like a spring line. Let's say that. If I'm wrong, correct me in the comments. I don't care. This is a page flag, 5 count, 20 sheets in each one. So we have like this beautiful like floral pattern here, and then we have like a pinky color, like a peach, a light baby pink, a purple. We have like a yellow, and then another lighter than this one. This is like a powdered pink, and this is like a baby pink. This was $1. I thought that was really, really cute, especially for spring and then like Mother's Day, to have that in your planner. And then I have this one. It's page flags, 50 counts, 20 sheets in each one. So this one kind of matches this set. This goes together because it has like the same like pastel pinky wash looking effect. So we have a striped one, a polka dotted one, another like cross one, another polka dotted one. This one, it's polka dotted, but it's like white background with pink, light pink, and this is like a white with gold and stripes. I know my thing is like so wrong. It was $1. Page flags are awesome when you need them for your planner. Okay, so this one is like the sweets and like the ice cream and candy stuff. I don't think it's the same one as this one. Yeah, it's the same one as like the unicorn line and stuff. I'm guessing. I don't know. I think they look the same. So this is a page flag again. I only grabbed one of these because I don't think Destiny will like go through these as much as I do. She's a child. What is she gonna plan? So this one, it says sweet. It says yes, sweet, cool, love it, cute. These are page flags. It brings 5 pads, 20 in each. Also $1. I thought that was really, really cute. Summer, spring. That's all I see. Okay, so in the same collection, I would think of these. Because you see, they kind of like all match. I got these 2 count sticky notes. It says just notes. Oh, hello. For $1. I love putting these in my planner. I use like some tape. I forgot the tape, the name of the tape, but I use it, and then I stick it on my planner wherever I can't, like, don't have enough space to write in. I use one of these and it gives me enough space, and I always use like a page flag to indicate, you know, for the day, this is what has to be done for that day. So page flags, sticky notes are a must in planners, my personal opinion. So I don't really know what line we would call this one. I love it. I love that they incorporated purple. Purple is my favorite color, so yeah. So this is a 7-count, 20 sheets in each. This is page flags. How stinking cute are these? I love this pattern. I love this pattern. I mean it. Like, these are super, super, they're stinking cute. I only got one. Which one? Yeah, she likes this one. Super cute. $8 again. Stinking cute. Okay, so we got these 4-count, 30 sheets, page flags. Again, page flags. And you don't even have to use them for page flags. You can use them as stickers and embellishments and stuff like that. I really want to try to get into pocket letters and stuff like that. I was telling someone that I wanted to do like this big, kind, not a duffel bag, but I have a video from Dollar Tree where I got like this makeup bag and for the girls, but I want to get one like that and then find like little things like this and then send them to my friends that are in the same community as I am, and for them to, you know, take what they want out of it and then put stuff in it and then pass it on to whoever is in the list or in our circle down and then rotate it. And I think that is awesome because every Target is not the same. You don't find awesome deals all the time. Every Dollar Tree is not the same. So I thought that would be an awesome thing to start, but I really have to find people that are really interested and really committed, because can you feel like, can you imagine of like filling a whole bag up and then sending it off to someone and then that person just keeps all of that? That kind of like, that would kill me. So we have this one. It says, okay, let's do this. Like it, love it, gotta have it. This is really cute. I love that. Again, incorporated purple. Awesome, awesome, awesome. $1. I love that. I love that, that whole thing. Okay, so I grabbed this 6-count, 20 sheets in each, page flags again, but this is the days, like the days of the week. And we have Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, and then it says weekend. This is also $1. I thought this was really cute. Again, planner, 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 planner. This is all I got for planner stuff. All right. So the rest of the bag is basically all washi. Everything is washi, washi, washi. Okay, so let me show you what I got on clearance. So I got this one for 10 cents. I already have this one from last time. So I know I already have this one, so I can give this one either to her or to Destiny. And then this is a Scotch brand washi that was at the one spot. I don't know if like if Scotch is supposed to be in the Target one spot, but she gave me this one for 10 cents. And the pattern is like, I don't know if you could see it. It's like, I don't know, it's like a hexagon. And awesome. It has like, the background is blue, like a light blue, and then it has like green and dark, like light green, dark green, a purple, a light pink. Some of them have brown, some of them have red. And I don't think this is supposed to be at the Target one spot, but yeah, she gave it to me for 10 cents and I wasn't gonna argue. Normally, I don't know how much these were supposed to be, but 10 cents, okay. So from, let's see, from this fruits and unicorn line thing, I have these and I'm gonna give one of the small ones to her for Easter, and then Destiny, this is paper tape, 2-count. This was a dollar, but they're so tiny. Like, look at that. Look at that. Tiny, tiny. So this one is just a solid, like an aqua looking blue. It looks really dark on camera, but over here it's like really light. It's lighter than my jacket. And this one has just stripes of different colors. It's like springy looking, Easter related. Yeah, and then we have a solid pink. Again, it looks dark on here, but it's lighter than what it looks. And then this one has like sprinkles. It looks like sprinkles to me. But it has like blues and yellows and oranges and greens and hot pinks and stuff. So I thought whichever one I just throw in their basket, what I'll do is I put them in an egg. That's really good. All right, so grabbed those. And then from that unicorn candy line, I have these three, and they were all a dollar. And this one is like popsicles with multicolor. This one is gorgeous to do a spread just on like popsicles and ice cream theme. Oh, phenomenal. This one has unicorns all over it. So we have a white unicorn and a pinkish unicorn. Sorry for the glare, but phenomenal, beautiful. And I'm also going to be going to Michael's tomorrow. Michael's is doing a event, and I want to go and then just buy some awesome things because my birthday is March 7th, so I want to buy myself some nice things. So this one has like watermelons, bananas, pineapples, and cherries, and strawberries. This is really, really cute. Also a dollar. Okay, so I don't know. I would say this is like the Easter line. I would say this one right here is the Easter line because they all have like the little flower shaped on them. So this one is just a solid blue with like green dots on it for a dollar as well. These washies are like super, super awesome for a buck. This one is the Easter egg one.
I have
so many different shapes and colors of the Easter eggs. That's really cute. It's Easter. And then this is like a light purple glitter tape. Beautiful. I love purple. Any color purple, dark purple, light purple, like phenomenal. My Michael Kors bag is purple, so yeah. And then this one is a glitter pink. It's like a baby pink. Very, very nice. Beautiful. So the ones that I have here, I would say these are like Mother's Day spring, their spring collection, just because of their background. Like, see what I'm saying? Like spring, I don't know. But this is paper tape, so still kind of like washy. So, yeah, this one looks like just splatters of paint. That's what it kind of looks like to me. Just like splatters of paint here and there. But you can also use this like an earth. Like, you know, the world kind of, if you want to. Beautiful.
I think of the earth.
Grabbed that one. And then I grabbed this one. It has four glitter ones, and this was also a dollar. And I've noticed that sometimes I need thin, like really thin washi when I'm doing a layout or something, so this will come in handy definitely. So we have like an orangey one, a green one, a purple, and then a blue. Really pretty. A dollar as well. That was the only one that I found. And then these are a little bit more thicker washi. And these were a dollar. And this one is a floral print. Again, screams like Easter, spring, Mother's Day. I love the background. This is so pretty. I just love it. Very beautiful. Very nice. You see how it's thick. So, you know, that one's really pretty. And most of these washies, I don't keep them, like, it just broke the bag. I don't keep them in the packaging unless if I'm gonna give it out to a friend or to my daughters. And then this is like the floral print of the packaging itself. So, let's see if you can. Let's see, can you guys see how beautiful that is? I do see myself using this as Mother's Day.
It's beautiful.
It's very, very pretty. So yeah, that was my haul, stationery stuff from Target. Stay tuned, I will be trying to go back again and just collect some more stuff for Easter. And yeah, I'm happy for what I got. Yeah, $95 was a lot, but I did get some other stuff that I'm going to be doing a haul right after this. So stay tuned. Bye guys.
Bye.